Albert Einstein was offered the presidency of Israel in 1952. Following the death of Israel's first president, Chaim Weizmann, the country's prime minister, David Ben, offered Einstein the position. Despite his deep respect and affection for the Jewish people and their struggle for statehood, Einstein declined the offer. In his response, he explained that he lacked both the necessary experience and the aptitude for the political role.